We decorate the depot up every year at Halloween time for Scarecrow Alley, and we put mannequins or dummies on the display cases. And one year, this one large one kept ending up on the floor. We'd close up, he'd be on the counter, we'd come back in, and he would be on the floor. And one of the curators had had enough. She says, "All right, Charlie, that's enough. No more of this knocking our dummy on the floor." And after that, it was never found on the floor again. We have had mention of a small girl being in this depot and being accompanied with an older woman, like a grandmother type woman, and through questioning, it was suspected that they were waiting for someone to come, but we're not sure who that someone was.
See, you knocked over my doll that I just put up while lighting up the hands. Can you light up the hands again and the K2 that's next to it?
Oh shit, dude, look.
It's all going off. It's going off like crazy right now. Turn off night vision so you guys can see all these lights.
Is there somebody in here with us? Can you make the lights go up on one of these three devices?
Don't be afraid. Let's talk. Let's communicate. They're dead and they're alive. People say they come back here and they feel uncomfortable. Let's make it uncomfortable. Do something. Get our hearts pumping. Make us want to jump out of this car as fast as we can.
Whoa.
I got chills, my eyes are watering. That was nuts. Moves twice.
Yeah, after we stand up too.
And then the door starts shaking.
Yeah, freaking building. How do you explain that?